Today, the president admitted that the economy is at risk of slipping into a recession. He then announced his desire to give the economy a boost with a combination of tax breaks and one-time rebates. He did not spell out any specifics. The president's comments follow a week of bad economic news. We have live team coverage on the president's plan to boost the economy. KCRA 3 financial expert Kelly Brothers in our newsroom. Let's start live in Washington with Steve Handelsman.
Hi, Walt. Thanks. The White House is urging Congress now to move quickly to pass this anti-recession plan.
President Bush did not specify how big he wants the refunds and tax breaks to be to stimulate a U.S. economy that he said is fundamentally sound.
Yet there are also times when swift and temporary actions can help ensure that inevitable market adjustments do not undermine the health of the broader economy. This is such a moment.
Stock prices had plunged again yesterday with word that housing starts were down a whopping 25% last year. Federal Reserve Chairman Bernanke urged Congress to act immediately. The Bush plan is to give businesses tax incentives so they'll make immediate investments in new gear and plants, and to give U.S. families and individuals tax rebate checks to spend immediately, $300 to $1,000 being discussed.
Americans could use this money as they see fit to help meet their monthly bills, cover higher costs at the gas pump, or pay for other basic necessities. Letting Americans keep more of their own money should increase consumer spending.
We're working together.
Democrats and Republicans say they'll settle on specifics and move quickly and say this time partisanship will not slow them down.
And President Bush is making a nonpartisan deal more likely because he is not requiring that part of the stimulus package, Walt, be a permanentizing of his controversial upper class tax cuts. Back to you.
So nothing specific right now, Steve. So what's been the initial reaction to what the president had to say?
Well, it depends on who you ask. Walt, up here on Capitol Hill, top Democrats across the board say, we're not only for it, we'll do it quickly. But out on the campaign trail, surprisingly, Barack Obama, Hillary Clinton, and the big surprises, John McCain, have negative reactions. McCain says part of the problem is Congress spends too much. Barack Obama and Hillary Clinton saying the Bush plan doesn't go far enough. But those are three. They're only three votes, and they don't vote a lot because they're out campaigning now. The people back here say we're going to do it and do it fast, Walt.
Steve Handelsman with the latest from Washington. Steve, thank you. So